Well, a Gaffney man is accused of child sex crimes. Landon John Kiefer is facing 7 counts of sexual exploitation of a minor. A cyber tip in regards to reports of child pornography led investigators to Kiefer. Cherokee County deputies arrested the 19-year-old on September the 6th. If convicted on all charges, Kiefer faces up to 70 years behind bars.